The cases that we are here to announce are deeply disturbing, the allegations hard to imagine, while all sharing one common tie. The 19 victims and four men who are being charged with sexually violating them are all members of the Jehovah's Witness organization. Most of these defendants use their faith and church to gain access to their victims, to build their trust, and then molested them. Children who have a right to grow up in a safe community, but were defiled by members of their own congregations.